The 29th variation of the Goldberg variations. And I will play this on three instruments to demonstrate the possibilities of the original structure in these various sonorities and techniques.